I don't normally mention a book that I've never read, but this book, The Heaven and Earth Grocery Store, is written by one of my favorite authors, James McBride, who wrote The Color of Water, which was a memoir. He wrote a biography of James Brown. And this is a novel. My daughter-in-law loved it. Anyone I know who's read it has loved it, and I'm going to start it this weekend. So I'm just giving you a heads up. You want to read this.